got hostiles.
Yo, cartel gunman, near that stack of tires. Okay, we're still good. I got one narco, close to that nasty-looking dump.
Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
We got civilians dangerously close.
Down.
Check your targets before you shoot.
They're coming right for us. Get the hell out of there. Taking a shot.
Shift position.
Hoo-ah.
Yo, rally up.
I copy.
Keep moving.
Copy. Tangles are marked. Standing by.
Go.
Copy that.
I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is good. Go.
We'll go.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer medal. Hold your position.
Copy that.
I need you there.
Roger.
In position. Target's marked. Don't say the word.
Rally on me.
Roger, move it. Got some hostile activity.
Go.
I copy.
Move there.
Roger. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Rally up, people.
Copy.
Dead bird on patrol. Watch out. Shit, we got company.
Good to go.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
I'll drive.
Fire.
Copy. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Got eyes on a fuel truck. Let's raid that fucker. Got us a truck full of gasoline ready for pickup. That'll make a nice present for the rebels.
Good to go.
Ready? Open fire.
We'll go.
Frag out. Get some. This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal for the air. Go.
I copy. Hold these assholes.
Just fucking out.
Hard. Just say the word.
Keep moving. We're good. You all in one piece?
We got more Sicarios incoming.
A huevo, cabrones. Tenemos nuestros apoyos. Ha llegado a la última posición enemiga conocida.
Guess who's looking in the wrong spot? Got it.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
We rattled somebody's cage.
That's it, we're clear.
We're gonna look around here for some intel. They're on alert.
Listos o no?
I need you there. Stay there.
Se quedan por aquí, cabrones.
Lleva la chingada.
Hermano, piénselo, sáquenme de acá. Esto es una vida para ser una puta hombre y ganarse el cielo.
¡No se escondan, maricas!
Rally on me.
Moving.
Deploying drone. Fire, fire, fire.
He's gone.
Fuck, man. Move there.
Copy that. Bad guys are marked. Got him.
Algo de munición, carajo. ¡Vengan, hijos de puta!
Hey, Karen. Just checking in. Not much new to tell this week, but that Santa Muerte priest guy, El Cardinal? Oh, he's been real agitated lately. Smoking like a chimney, you know what I mean? I don't think he likes that La Santera lady very much. That's more than office politics. I mean, I do think she's trying to edge her way into his territory a little bit. Like, maybe she's writing more of that Santa Blanca Bible than El Cardinal wants, but honestly, I get the feeling that this guy is really creeped out by La Santera. I don't have to tell you. In this crowd? Well, in this crowd, if you're creeping people out, then there has got to be something really wrong with you. I can look into it if you think I should, but I think it's more to do with the religion stuff, less to do with the drugs.
Rally up, people.
A copy. Moving.
No se escondan, maricas! ¿Listos o no? Lleva la chingada. Se quedan por aquí, cabrones. No se escondan, maricas.
I need you there.
Roger that. Target's marked. Get to cover. Dead.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Rally on me.
Copy.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
Move there.
Copy that. Tangos are marked. What's the word?
Go.
Clear over here.
Esos hijos de su pinche madre están al este. Están fuera de nuestro alcance. Necesitamos un grupo que vaya tras esos güeyes.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. They got backup rolling in. Target set, ready to assault. We got a break. These assholes are going the wrong way. Shit, he knows he's taking fire. I have a shot. Engage him. They know we're here. Tango's fucking careful.
Move there.
We'll go. Target's marked. Standing by for go order. That's one less bad guy.
Go. I need you there.
Welcome.
Move there. Clear. How are you guys holding up?
Same man. Nitty and El Pulpo don't seem to like each other much.
They're naturally suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We fuel those suspicions and we can get them starting their own little war. These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their pachonis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.